past couple of days, I've been painting the Nelson Mandela Bridge. It's part of a public art project by Create the City with Play Brown Fantine and Kalashnikov Gallery. A friend of mine who's a hacker got me a list of the 1,000 most common passwords online. And they're all on the bridge, painted on the side of the bridge, as it's speaking to it being a space of joining town to the sort of CBD, that idea of linkage and access, is particularly interesting with how it relates to language and words and how we mediate bodies and space through words, through information. It's taken about 5 days in total to paint the full wall. We're making progress, slowly. So the piece is called Let Me In. Let Me In is actually the 11th most common password. I think I'm interested in the idea of how we can use these words to protect things that matter to us and limit other people's ability to access that, but then also how much they expose how much we have in common. Like, people keep walking past the wall and they'll be able to find their own passwords in that space. Like, people kind of laugh and then they have a look and realize that they've got like one or two in there as well. So there's a sense that the things that divide us, also there's kind of a weird, unexpected unity that comes through in that. The typeface that I'm using is called Fracture. It's from a German family of Gothic fonts. And it's about 500 or 600 years old, and it's a font that they used to use in biblical writing. So it's Bibles and religious texts. It also speaks to ideas of what is sacred, because calligraphy is associated with texts that have particular significance and particular value, and certain sort of socioeconomic status. They were held by the church, they were written in Latin, and putting that into public space, putting that in on a wall that, you know, essentially no one owns, the contrast between the two is something that I'm very interested in. I've just finished painting the wall. It's 7:30 p.m. on Sunday evening in Bram. It's been a crazy week, but feeling good. Thank you.